Later, guys, it's Raymond here, and sorry if I sound under the weather right now. I am under the weather, but I wanted to get a reaction out to you guys real quick. This is gonna be Dax Book of Revelations, the official music video. So yeah, let's go ahead and get right into this, guys. Where will you spend eternity? Oh gosh. The final day. Okay, let's turn it all the way up. We gotta hear this shit. That right there. What if everything that's going on, what if the world is really coming to an end? Now that is something that I believe in right now. I feel like any day soon, guys, the fucking world's gonna end. I hate to say that and shit, but it's literally, it's the truth, honestly.
What if it isn't a lie? What if we make it to heaven and don't get inside? What if we get to the gates and see God on the other side and he looks us in our face and says our whole lives we've wasted time? What if we can't go back?
Oh my God. What if we get to go to heaven, but we can't get inside? We look at God behind the gate and he looks at us and says, our whole lives we have wasted time. Holy shit, Dax, man. It's Dax. It's Dax. It's tax. It's tax time, ain't it? Oh my God. I'm telling you, man. I'm fucking sicker. I'm sick as fuck right now, man. Oh my God. Okay.
What if we can't redo this life and get one second chance? What if our future happiness is memories of our past, while we burn forever haunted by the devil's laughs? Why do we push them away? And why do the ones we work to keep never actually stay? Why do we focus on tomorrow and forget about
the wait, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Never actually happiness is memories of our past, while we burn forever haunted by the devil's laughs? Why do we push them away? And why do the ones we work to keep never actually stay?
That's some shit. The people that we work for never actually stay. That's some shit because honestly, no matter how much you're gonna fucking work for somebody, they're not gonna work back for you. Fuck them. Let them fucking go. If they wanna be on their own, they can be on their own. Because fuck it, man. At some point in all of our lives, one of us is going to be alone. But we're not all going to be alone like that. We might be alone physically, but mentally, we have God. All right. Well, I know most of you don't believe in God, and that is perfectly fine. No, I got your back anyways, eh?
Why do we focus on tomorrow and forget about today and smile in everybody's face and try and act like we're okay? Why do we...
Another fucking thing. Why do we smile even though when we're not even okay and act like everything's okay? Man, I swear, man, oh my God. This shit's getting on my nerves.
This way. Why do we fight? Why do we act like there's time and you got more than one life? Why? Why? Truth. I'm holding my faith in my hand, but the pain in this world has been shaking it loose. I used to have so much to gain, now I have so much to lose. They say I'm crazy for looking for answers. I say they're crazy for knocking our proof. Vision is blurred, I'm over concerned. I'm looking to God to see if life with him is something I've earned. The devil's been watching, he's trying to recruit, he's been waiting at every turn. I'm driving this life on the highway to hell, but I won't burn! Fuck! You know the difference.
Damn, man, what the fuck? Let me just say this real quick. This fucking video is fucking amazing. I'm getting like Mad Max Mad Max fucking vibes from this video. Apocalypse kind of shit. Yeah.
We know what is wrong and we know what is right. But Satan is strong, God, and most of your people are losing the fight. So what if we fail? What if we can't escape his lies? What if we can't change? What if he still controls our minds? Where do we run? Where do we go? Who do we talk to? We look around and everyone we see is lost to. What if life is just some testing that we all do? What if you were busy when we called you? Where are your parents?
I'm tired.
Come on, let's go. I got you. What if hell's on earth? What if being born is dying and dying's birth? Would that mean life's not God's gift, but the devil's curse? And to live was to be evil because its words reversed? What if the devil entered a pastor and he led a church? What if we looked for the truth but didn't know where to search? What if the books they said to read have never been your words? What if we chose to follow you but we still had that urge? Forgive us for our sins and let us in your world? God, he's at the gates. We couldn't see, hear, and touch you, but we had faith. We know we messed up, we human, and we make mistakes. So we just beg and we get it, and that you'll have grace. God, what if we didn't mean it? What if the place we grew up forgot to teach us? What if we never even got the chance to go and seek it? Then what?
Dear family, we're in scary times. Nobody has answers. Just make sure you spread love.
Holy shit. Man, let me like pause this real quick. I'm sorry guys, but I had to rewind it to this fucking part. Because this fucking part got to me, man. It fucking got to me. This is some shit.
What if hell's on earth? What if being born is dying and dying's birth?
Being born is dying, and dying is being birthed. Holy shit.
I mean, life's not God's gift, but the devil's curse. And to live was to be evil because its words reversed. What if the devil entered a pastor and he led a church? What if we looked for the truth but didn't know where to search? What if the books they said to read have never been your words? What if we chose to follow you but we still had that urge? Forgive us for our sins and let us in your world? God, he's at the gates. We couldn't see, hear, and touch you, but we had faith. We know we messed up, we human, and we make mistakes. So we just beg and we get it, and that you'll have grace. God, what if we didn't mean it? What if the place we grew up forgot to teach us? What if we never even got the chance to go and seek it? Then what?
Dear family, we're in scary times. Nobody has answers. Just make sure you spread love. And believe. My name is Dax.
Holy shit, I had to take off the hat for this one, man. This was some shit. I know there's a bunch of fucking sniffling that's been going on, but you know, that's me being fucking sick, man. I'm sorry. God almighty. Sounds like I'm fucking snorting some fucking crack over here. My thoughts on the fucking video is fucking amazing. I love the fucking music, man. This song brought up some fucking questions in my fucking mind that I might answer in a later fucking video, but because I know my ass ain't gonna be sitting here for fucking like 20 fucking minutes answering shit. But anyways, guys, what do you guys think about this? Tell me in the comment section below, because I know this is gonna put a lot of questions on a lot of people's minds, and I'd love to see some questions or even answers in the comment section below. Like, holy shit. Dax is going through a religious phase right now, obviously. He's going through a lot right now, I guess. That's some shit, man. That one line, though, man. What if being born is dying, but dying is being born? Like, holy shit. Man, Dax, bro, you have some fucking balls to fucking do this shit, bro. Like, you're fucking awesome at this shit, man. I'm telling you that fucking much right now. You're pretty awesome, man. I love what you're doing. Keep on what you're doing, too. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. I might post the video tomorrow. I don't know yet. But if I do, you guys will see it. I'm pretty sure I will upload a video because I gotta post that one video or whatever. But anyways, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and get off here. I love every single one of you. You already know that. Leave a like and subscribe if you're new. I know I'm not in my best state right now, but thank you for stopping by. I'm gonna go ahead and get off here, guys. Peace, guys.